Okay, we're back for more. Let's play Diablo. I still have that. Need to sell some stuff. ID and sell. And I'm still far away from leveling up.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Chance to hit plus 20%, plus 3 to all attributes. Cool, Amulet. At least it's not total trash. That weapon is actually good damage, that is. I should just talk to him.
Let me see that. Aye, it is as I believed. Give me a moment. Here you are. I arranged pieces of the stone within a silver ring that my father left me. Ah, I hope it serves you well.
Okay, that is it. I identified that one too.
My friend, stay a while and listen.
Plus to your attributes. This ring is good, but again, I would rather use this plus the trap thing. Want to drink mana pot? Okay, the maiming damage. See how much damage it is. Oh, that's way better damage. This one's only good if I need 4 mana. Shit. And the cloak is garbage.
Well, what can I do for you?
Buy cloak. Do I really want that weapon? But I'll just leave it here. I don't need another weapon, and that weapon's gonna break as well. Sooner or later, it's not gonna be any value whatsoever. I do want to use this. I find a horde of dudes, cast lightning. Of course, there's a bunch of horde of archers, so that's annoying to deal with. Literally a horde of archers, that's not goat men. I know they resist to it, but they're not immune to it. Town portal, cool. And fully heal. Of that one. Infravision. Infravision is pretty much X-ray. You can see from beyond walls. How many charges I have left? Like 3 charges left. Might as well just use them wisely. That tells me you're more skeletons. That tells me you're more fucking skeletons. Like, I might as well use up this staff and be like, okay, I'm just gonna sell it. Since I'm near Adria and be like, cool. Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just switching my weapons because this is not Diablo 2 where I press W and switch a weapon better. Because I'm dealing with dumb shitty skellies. Xan, you can't see them, right? Well, infravision just makes me want to see. See, I can see them when they're red, so... Holy boat, come on, game. Mana shield.
I gotta pawn some of this stuff.
Mana shield, why? I'm gonna drop the yellow piss since I can see that one better. I mean, I can use that. Holy boat. Book of Healing's also good. Might as well just waste this since I know it's gonna be more skellies. Yeah, might as well waste this holy boat thing. Yeah, there's lots of skellies there. Ow, thanks, dude. What would you rejuvenation?
Too much baggage of stuff. I gotta pawn some of this stuff.
Really, man? You can't pawn gold coins, you dumb idiot. Identify, found portal, and that's it. And give me like more mana, more stuff. Ooh, flail, but. More stuff I need to get rid of. Also found flail, which I don't need. I'm just gonna sell it. Like at the point of there's no more skellies, you're just gonna go straight swords. At that point.
Hello, my friend.
Really, I don't have anything to. Fuck you, game.
Well, what can I do for you?
Falcon can go away. You can go away. It's just.
Well, what can I do for you?
Yeah, sell the flail. I don't want it no more. At that point, if there's no more skellies. Heal me.
What ails you, my friend?
Okay, I'm just gonna go Adria and sell some stuff I don't need. But I got like Scroll of Mana Shield for some reason. I put the Scrolls of Mana Shield there because I don't want to deal with it. Okay, just get rid of some stuff I don't need. Like the two staves.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
I don't have a spell ready.
He does not know how to spell ready, chat. I mean, dudes. God, I'm not streaming. Like, I always get mixed up with chat. Interact with chat, that is. I've identified. I will use that one regardless, unless I just save it for Lane Hero. Nothing here. Nothing but more gold coins scatter all around. Yeah, Fool of Juve. There's another boom. Mace. Book of Healing. The Rejuve. Door. Down to level 6. Down to level 6. Book of Healing, I'll learn that once I build. Once my mana is empty, that is, then yeah, I will read it and learn it. I'm gonna hate Illusionist Weavers. Like, these guys are not Illusionist Weaver, but they're unseen though. Next to not being Illusionist Weavers. Of course, there's some ghost shrines. Really? More horrors, man. Fireboat? Can I even read the fireboat?
Not enough mana.
I can learn it. Another town portal. Apparently I still get more horrors. It's annoying. Immune to magic. Mana, that'd be great. Cause I got more goat man. I wanna freaking cast the shit. Don't interact the goat shrine until I save scum them. Like, I'll probably come back when I save scum. All of it. That's all of it. Goat shrine. Oh, there's an item. Mace. Down portal, don't mind if I do. Another potion of mana. More goots, and they're also immune to freaking, not immune, but resist against lightning. Infravision, like I need that. Besides these invisible dudes that just cloaks themselves. Probably need that when I'm off up against Illusionist Weavers, since they are cloaked and it's annoying to deal with them. Like, Illusion Weavers is like the worst archetype, and that's just because they stay invisible from a distance. It's more annoying than Mega Man Legends' invisible shacks. At least with shacks, you can deal with them, but these guys just... Another goat shrine, I might as well save scum it. More to level up. That's how I killed them all. Okay, I might as well save scum. Since there's probably likely just two goat shrines. What does this do? Cost of an energy. Yuck. That makes me lose mana. Yeah, that one makes me lose mana, and just to learn a shitty spell, that one's garbage. Let's try the other one. Ow, thanks game. Try the other one. I'm gonna do the same with the cauldron. Something with my damage. Don't know what that is. It's just fully repair my gear, apparently, so. Okay, nothing. Okay, that one just repaired my gear. Okay, that's not bad, I guess. I mean, save the trip of not repairing my shit. Does that include Valor's durability? Well, does not matter. I find something better than Valor, which I highly doubt it though. School of Lightning. Ooh, have School of Lightning. Okay, you didn't hit the other one. Cool, leveled up. Leather armor. Not a good armor. Okay, dude. Staff of Town Portal. Okay, I guess I'll use that. But after I get more magic. Likely Arcane's Valor that got fucked, but that's fine. Wow, I got like more charges of that. Nuts.
How much baggage?
Wow, game. Made me cast two town portals. And I chose the wrong fucking one. But I just wanna. Oh, I'm just gonna stop right here. And I'll see you next time with more Let's Play Diablo. Until then, see you next time.